Did you catch this Easter egg in Fortnite? During the Season 2 reveal trailer, Dr. Slone removes all building from the game. Now take a closer look at the character who falls in the background. That's Tomato Head, most commonly used by streamer Tim the Tatman, who is best known in the Fortnite community for constantly dying to fall damage. I guess Epic Games noticed.